Hey guys, what's up? It's Amber. So I've been getting millions of questions on my Snapchat and Instagram regarding my recently found obsession with wearing wigs. So today I thought I'd share with you all my secrets behind my gray, blue, and of course my famous pink mane. So here we go. I'm gonna show you a little bit behind the scenes of how to get that Instagram worthy look without breaking the bank. So tips for buying a wig. My personal favorite, if you have dark hair like me, get an ombre wig because it makes it look so ignore me getting texts. It makes it look so much more natural. So ombre means the top has dark roots and it'll fade into another color. All of my wigs are ombre because it just gives it a way more natural effect. It makes it look like it could actually be your hair. So next thing is you wanna get a lace front wig. If it's not a lace front, that's totally fine, but those are my personal preference, which just means it'll come with a piece of lace coming down and you'd get to trim it up to your natural hairline so it'll blend in seamlessly. Like I said, this is a lace front, that's a lace front, this was a lace front, and they're fabulous. So usually, all right, so this is what my normal hair looks like on a daily basis. Long brown, ta-da. This is actually all extensions too because my hair naturally is short. So here we go, let's show you this. Just take off my weave on TV. All right, so here we go. This is what my natural hair looks like. It's pretty long, but it's thin, so it's perfect for wearing wigs. So here we go, and this is all you have to do to apply your very own wig. All right, step one, take your hair, take one of these little elastic bands, you know, the kind that you lose every 2 seconds, and just pull your hair into a low pony. It doesn't have to be perfect. But mind you, I do like to have my hair in the middle part when I'm wearing wigs because it'll stay a little better. All right, so there we go. Boom. And then you take what comes in the package. These are like 99 cents when you order a wig. These will come with them. It's a wig cap. It kind of looks like a pantyhose, stretchy, or you know, whatever else you think this looks like. So then you just gotta take your hair and kind of fold it up backwards like this, just so it kind of, you know, stays under the cap, because all you have to do is put this on your head. So here we go. This is not super glamorous looking, but indulge me. All right. Slip it on. I'm no expert at this, by the way. Like, I literally started doing this not that long ago, so if, Jesus. Sorry, I live in the middle of the city and there's a lot of loud noises. But so make sure all your hair is pretty much tucked in it. Pretty dang good. There, pull it out from your ears. The noise, I'm sorry. All right, and leave a little bit of the baby fuzzies because that will make it look more natural once you put the actual wig on. So, there we go. How's this for a look? Okay, now for the wig. Where did I put it? All right, so now literally all you have to do to apply the wig, it takes 2 seconds. People are always like, how do you do your hair so much? Literally 2 minutes, you don't even have to do anything. So after you put the wig cap on, grab your wig of choice. Mine is gonna be my favorite gray one. And literally all you have to do is you can kind of see the part here in the front. Like I said, this is a lace front wig, so you can match up the natural part of the wig to the natural part of your hair, which you can kind of still see a little bit behind the wig cap. And all you have to do is slip it right on. Tug at it a little. You should be good to go. Pull it right up to the line of your natural hair, which is like why I said to leave some of the fuzzies out, because it makes it look a little more natural. So make sure you cover the wig cap though, or you will look crazy. All right, and that's literally all you have to do. Aside from, of course, brush your hair just like you would your regular hair. You gotta stay looking on fleek. And there you go. Oops, sorry, I'm like ruining my whole room. All right, ta-da! As you can see, I'm gonna come a little closer. The quality of hair is awesome. It looks just like real hair. You can brush it, run your fingers through it, curl it, do whatever you want, but it's so shiny and so nice. And it looks amazing in pictures. Okay, so where to get them? I get my wigs from literally eBay, a company or a brand called Chantisse Lace Wigs. They're awesome. There's also Chrissima, I believe. I'll include links in the comment section or the video description. So you can click on them and shop around. They have every color, every style. These are 24 inches, so they're the longest kind that they have because I wanted a style that matches my own hair completely. So my hair looks literally exactly like this, but is usually all brown. So it makes it seem more natural and fun, like I might have actually dyed it, even though I didn't. As you can see, the quality of hair is fabulous. It feels just like human hair, but it's a little softer even and a little shinier, probably because it's synthetic. But on the subject of synthetic, if you are going to get synthetic hair wigs, which all of mine are, I would definitely recommend that, because the real human hair ones are wildly expensive, like $3,000. And who has that kind of money, please? So these were all $50 each, and look totally natural, totally fabulous. I mean, natural as you can when you're sporting, you know, pink and green hair, but they're great. They're heat resistant. Make sure you get heat resistant wigs, because that means you can straighten them, you can curl them, you can do whatever you want to them without them melting off. So you wanna look for something called heat retardant fibers, and that is what these wigs are. So I can do whatever I want to these without them melting, which is bad. You will ruin your straightener and your curling iron. I know this from experience, so make sure you look for that. There you have it. Hope you learned a little something. I'm just holding this in my hand like a crazy person. Okay. Hope you learned a little something about wigs. Go out and get whatever color you want. Shake up your look. Red, blonde, brunette, gray. Be a sexy grandma. Be whoever you want to be. Until next time, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe for more videos. And follow me on Twitter, Insta, Snapchat, whatever you want. All at Amber Scholl. So kisses till next time. Hope you learned something. XO, guys. All right, guys. So, that's it. Though this is fun, I feel like Britney Spears. Okay. Good night, guys.